152 children in art class have 8 small packages of clay to share. How much can each child have so that everyone gets the same amount? So in the Unite, I saw packages of clay. Now I am reading that I need to figure out how much clay each child will get if there are 8 small packages, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, to share with 152 children. So I'll be dividing 152 by 8 to find out how much can each child have so that everyone gets the same amount.